Hello, it's Jeff Lug again. Please subscribe, please like, please give me more viewers. I really need this. I'd like to have compensation for what I do, and this is a good way for me to do it. But the main thing is, if I just reach one person and help one person, it's all worth it. Okay, this song is called Creating Me a Clean Heart. If you don't feel a conscience anymore, this is a perfect song to sing. It'll truly help you get your conscience back. It's called Creating Me a Clean Heart. Creating me a clean heart, O Lord, my God, and renew a right spirit within me. Creating me a clean heart, O Lord, my God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from your presence, O Lord. Take not your Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of your salvation, and renew a right spirit within me. Creating me a clean heart, O Lord, my God, and renew a right spirit within me. This is an excellent song to pray every day. Helps you. It'll help you have a right spirit before God. Also the Jabez prayer. Bless me indeed, O Lord. Expand my territory. Put your hand on me so I do not fall into evil. And I will not cause pain or be in pain. I like to add be in pain. I think it really helps. I have health, wealth, and prosperity by the blood of Jesus. I command all unclean spirits to leave in Jesus' name. And I resist you, Satan, so you must flee. I truly love you. Even though I haven't met some of you. God has just given me a love of people and the desire to help them. Most of these videos are not professionally done. Part of the reason is I just want to be your daddy. You can come sit on my knee and tell me, and I'll just tell you the stories about God. And give you wisdom. Wisdom is a three-part thing. There's wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. You need all three. So ask God, Lord Jesus, please give us wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. I love the joke that wisdom is knowing that knowledge is knowing that a tomato is a fruit. Wisdom is knowing not to put it in a fruit salad. That's the best way of describing the difference between knowledge and wisdom. Knowledge is just knowledge. Understanding is understanding the knowledge. And wisdom is the ability to use the knowledge. You need all three. Lord Jesus, give us all three. Give us words to speak so that we can clearly make known the mystery of the gospel. Just always love, love, love. The greatest commandment is to love you the Lord your God with all your heart, mind, and soul. The second is like it, love your neighbor as yourself. You truly need to love your neighbor. Who is your neighbor? Just about everybody you meet, see, or come in contact with that God wants you to help save, or just be in the listening ear. That helps people so much is just to listen to them. And just be there for them. And pray for them. And just show them that you care. I care. If you have any questions, concerns, or prayer requests, just bring them to jeff.lueg@gmail.com. That's spelled L-U-E-G. just tell me how I can help you. God wants your obedience, but more than that, he wants your heart. God said that David had a heart towards him, even though he was a murderer and a liar, a conspirator. God loved him still and forgave him, just like he'll do you. There is no sin too big for God that he can't work with. God truly loves you. I love you. And just God telling us to love is, if you love God, you're not going to seek after other gods. You're not going to cheat on him, so to speak. And God did set us free from the law, but the Sabbath is part of the law. But I do believe that a day of rest is a gift from God. When the people were in Egypt, they had to work, and they never got a day off. Whenever the Egyptians needed them to work, they had to work. And in Deuteronomy, it says that it was a gift from God that they no longer had to work on the Sabbath. But you don't have to have a certain day that you remember the Sabbath. Just have a day that you're just going to rest. God said on the seventh day that he rested. And if God needs rest, certainly we do too. The main thing is love. Please tell me what kind of topics that you would like on these videos, and I'll research it and do my best to answer your questions. I have people that have wisdom, and they'll help me find the answers for you. Just know this, that God loves you first, and loves you more than you know, and I love you. Have a great day.